Al Michaels reports.
The weather was good in Indianapolis this morning as the usual mammoth crowd made its way to the track for the opening day of time trials for the May 30th 500-mile race. The first hour was accident-free and punctuated by track record speeds. The striking suddenness, there was tragedy. Gordon Smiley, a 33-year-old driver from Grapevine, Texas, lost control of his car in the third turn. The machine virtually disintegrated. Smiley died instantly. Because of the expansiveness of the 2.5-mile-long oval, the accident occurred out of view of the majority of the spectators. It was the first fatality at the Speedway in 9 years. Death is an accepted risk in the racing world. Racers mourn privately. The track was cleared, and 3 hours later, the time trials continued. Al Michaels for ABC News, Indianapolis.